Hello everyone, hope you're doing well and enjoying the nice sunny warm weather we're having today. Today I'm going to make you a sculpture out of yellow colored clay. Behold my finished sculpture. It's a sculpture of a wasp lizard, an animal that I made up that's part wasp and part lizard. It has a stinger at the end of its tail, bug wings, insect arms, insect features on the head, lizard body, lizard legs, and a lizard mouth filled with sharp teeth. Thank you for watching the video. See you next time for the next clay sculpture video. Bye!